Let's make focaccia.
You will freak out when you see how easy this is. You just mix flour with salt. Separately mix warm water, sugar and yeast. Combine together to create a sticky dough, then cover with oil and place in the fridge overnight.
Morning.
Your dough would have tripled in size. With oily hands, move to an oven dish with olive oil. Let it rest for a few hours, and my favorite part is dimpling the dough. It is so satisfying. Top with oil, rosemary and flaky salt and bake till golden.